So this will be my first studio vlog. Welcome. Basically, for the entirety of quarantine, I've been working here. I'm actually an animation person. Currently, I'm working as a pose artist in a studio in Toronto, and I'm really enjoying it. Every day, what I do while I work is I watch studio vlogs on YouTube. That's pretty much what I do for 9 a.m. to 6-ish, depending when I stop working. And I really love it. If you studio vlog right now, there's a very high chance I've watched your video. Yeah, I really like it. So I was like, you know what? Why not participate in the community that I love so much? I kind of want to start planting seeds, mainly in a shop format, like selling stickers or making prints of my art, just having other ways to support myself when it gets harder to find work, because seriously, you never know. And people say we're in the middle of like an animation boom or something this year, but I don't know, it's really a luck thing and timing thing, because I feel like working in this field, I guess most fields too, it's all about who you know and timing. So we'll see what happens. I've designed like a few things here and there, but I need to make more, so I'm gonna try to film myself working on those. I also wanna decorate this area a bit more. Like right now I have, you know, these prints here. All of these are siblings prints. I got them with the Mossery kit because I was really excited. I have other prints from other artists that I should put up as well. So let's see what we can do with this. This is what it ended up looking like. I mean, I didn't really add all the ones I wanted because I realized that most of these with siblings work, it's a lot of blues and oranges, yellows type of thing. So I just decided to kind of stay with that. This kind of has more orange and purple, but yeah, so I decided to keep it like this. And then the other ones I have, I will put on the other side of my room later. Probably near my printer and the silhouette whenever I decide where that's gonna go. I am heading out to pick up these Easter eggs that my family got. And I'm really excited because these eggs are filled with brigadeiro. And brigadeiro is like a Brazilian dessert made with condensed milk. Usually chocolate flavored, but not always. Yeah, we got one that's like white chocolate with normal chocolate. And then one that's leite ninho, which is like a type of powdered milk in Brazil mixed with Nutella. So, you know, that's gonna be good. I'm really excited. I'm gonna do this drive there. 2 hours of me just jamming along to my music.
Okay, printer acquired.
The printer I ended up choosing was the Epson 2750, and basically I chose this one because of the ink component. I mean, I think most people who have a small business, a lot of them do use this printer, so I found the recommendation from multiple artists. The main reason I chose it is, I don't know if you can see here, it shows these little bottles. It just means that I won't have to buy ink as frequently because the inks are supposed to last you 2 years. So it'd be really useful. I don't know, we'll see. Hopefully it works. I was watching, because I follow people on TikTok too, and I remember specifically Ivy. She has a YouTube channel too. She was talking on her TikTok about how she got the Eco Tank and she had to return it because it wasn't working. And then she got another one, and then that one also wasn't working, and then she got it again or something like that. I don't know, we'll see. I'm gonna test it out. I'm not gonna open it now. I'm gonna probably open it this weekend, tomorrow or the day after. So I just finished working on this sticker sheet. It's really cute. I really like it. She was so fun to draw. I might, I'm not sure yet about the font. I might switch it to like an actual font. But I don't know. What do you think? I think it's cute. And then I'm also working on a Himtaro sheet. I'm still coloring it, but
Hi, I'm doing a little voiceover to wrap up the vlog. I just wanted to say thank you so much for watching. I'm excited to, you know, mainly capture my progress with my art in this channel. And this was my first time filming and editing and doing all this. So let me know what you think. If you stay till the end, thank you so much, and I'll see you next time.